Okay, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching Hollywood Unsport Championship 2017. I brought you the very cool couple, Roman and Sasha, the Dancing International Latin, and they have plenty of cool stories. And Sasha has actually a twin sister, so if you want to know more, keep watching. What's the situation that you cannot stand still and your jive is the best thing ever? So what is this? Sasha. No, Roman, Sasha.
It's really his character. He just can't stay still. Even you ask him, if you don't ask him, even worse actually. That's true. Whatever it is, jive or it's like just outside of the floor.
Is he a very energetic person in general?
Very energetic. Like he can do many things at the same time.
Multitask.
And he can't stop talking. He always talking. I wish he can help me with my makeup and hair because he's so hectic. He can do it and then just...
Yeah, but there is a purpose. It's not just... There is a purpose in that dialogue.
Yeah, so I saw on Facebook guys that you won actually Grand National, but I know that there were competitions before that, preceding that, and I know that one was in San Francisco, right?
Right, we danced San Francisco last week Friday, and then next day Saturday we danced in Atlanta, and then in 5 days time we flew to Miami. Yeah.
Wow. Okay. Unbelievable.
It was like forward and back, right? So from the West Coast to East Coast to West Coast, like...
I guess that's a reality of professionals nowadays. Everybody is flying like crazy.
Especially in US. I mean, that country gives a lot of opportunity to dancers to develop the skill. So you have lots of opportunities. That's amazing.
So what do you do on the plane if he cannot sit still? What do you chain him up or...?
I actually sleeping, so I don't know what he's doing on the plane.
So she better
because,
sleep.
Yeah, I have only chance to sleep actually on the plane, so. Yeah.
Oh my God.
Yeah, so crazy life, yeah.
Okay, yeah, I'm sorry.
I just want to say that it's normal, we're all different personalities. She needs a little bit more rest to get ready. I need to have a little bit more maybe activity to get ready. So that's okay. That's okay.
All right, let's uncover the... It's not a secret that Sasha has a twin sister, and many, many, many people, I think, including your coaches, at one point in their life, they mistaking her for you and vice versa. Is that true?
Yes, it is. Especially, you know, like when we was very small, our partners was kind of like mistaken to finding us. So, I mean, especially her partner, he always trying to invite me to dance. While she was staying here and my partner was staying here, I was sending him all the time there. I mean, you know, it was very funny. So
she actually was visiting you here, no?
Yes. I mean, we're very close and she always visiting me. Oh, I visiting her in Moscow, you know, so I mean, yeah. We're very close, so yeah.
that's pretty cool to have somebody switch places. Okay Ram, now up to you. So the most challenging experience in your life in dancing?
Yeah, you know, I think my most challenging experience, that's why Sasha said he can't stay still. Already being a junior, I think I had a lot of energy and I knew so Latin American dancing is my thing. But the story was about actually ballroom dancing. So what's happened is we've been doing formation Venice Waltz for six couple when I think was junior two, and at that time fashion was different. Ladies has lots of feathers, so dresses was quite heavy down there, not like these days. So and the guy MC come out on the stage, and now we're gonna see a beautiful Venice Waltz. And his microphone had a cord at that time, so when he walked away, that cord stuck on some light or something. So 2.5 feet. The chord goes up and music go. So six ballroom couples. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. So once
we had to jump.
We did. We jump over, synchronize, ta-dam, and keep going. So that was quite amazing.
I wonder how you didn't end up in the formation team or something like that.
Yeah, that was very on the video, it looks amazing. I will try to find this video, like if I can.
Guys, thank you for your time. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching.